I think this is perhaps Bulleshah's most quoted poem and my most favorite. Each and every line is true and meaningful. Every time emerges out as a masterpiece. Poetry with depth of power, Bulleshah. Yes, yes, he says, you have read thousands of books, but you have never tried to read your own self. You may have read thousands and thousands of books, but you have never tried to read your own self. You rush in into mandars, temples, into your mosques, masjids, but you have never tried to enter your own heart. He continues, he says, all your efforts, all your battle with devil or Satan, futile, for you have never tried to fight your own desire, your own ego. You are ignorant of your ego. You keep fighting with the devil. This is just beautiful, beautiful poem by Bulleshah. He teaches us to fight and control ourselves inside rather than looking out for the satanic crew. He believes that evil comes from inside of us, so we must learn to control that. Kadi apne aap nu padhya hi nahi. These phrases always catch me, humble me, doesn't give you license to not study. You have read thousands of books, but you have never tried to read your own self. Baba Bulleshah. Just amazing. Reading about something and implementing it in your action, words, is an entirely different thing. We only can change when we experience it in our interaction and real world experience. Most of the greatest Sufis we are taught about spent their whole life learning. In this poem, each word is a feather to add to the wings you need to fly to him. Let us listen to the poem one more time.
Shaitaan de naal bandeya, ਕਦੇ ਨਫਸ ਆਪਣੇ ਨਾਲ ਲੜੀ ਆਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਪੜ ਪੜੇ ਲਾ ਹਜ਼ਾਰ ਕਿਤਾਬਾਂ ਕਦੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਆਪ ਨੂੰ ਪੜ੍ਹਿਆਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਜਾ ਵੜਦਾ ਮੰਦਰ ਮਸੀਤੀ ਕਦੇ ਮਨ ਆਪਣੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੜਿਆ ਹੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਸ਼ੈਤਾਨ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਬੰਦਿਆ ਕਦੇ ਨਫਸ ਆਪਣੇ ਨਾਲ ਲੜਿਆ ਹੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਦੇ ਨਫਸ ਆਪਣੇ ਨਾਲ ਲੜਿਆ ਹੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਪੜ ਪੜ ਇਲਮ ਹਜ਼ਾਰ ਕਿਤਾਬਾਂ ਕਦੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਆਪ ਨੂੰ ਪੜਿਆ ਹੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਦੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਆਪ ਨੂੰ ਪੜਿਆ ਹੀ ਨਹੀਂ ਕਦੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਆਪ ਨੂੰ ਪੜਿਆ ਹੀ ਨਹੀਂ।